In a car, when does a user interface make you feel relaxed and in control? How many buttons do you actually need? What functions do you need to see at all times? And what can you hide and forget for a while? How do you design temperature? What's the best way to control music? How do you get an overview and notice details?
The next generation user interface. This is Volvo.